And joining me in the studios, it's a very, very good morning. I'm going to have a go at all of these names. A very, very good morning to the Executive Officer for Kimberley Stolen Generation Aboriginal Corporation, Hanisi Fitz-Harding. Also a very good morning to Beck Jennings and Adam King, councillors for the Kimberley Stolen Generation Aboriginal Corporation. Joining me in the studio, the three of you, a very, very good morning to you. How are you?
Yeah, good morning. Good morning.
Good, thanks, Scotty.
It's great for you to pop into the studio talking about what's going on with the Kimberley Stolen Generation Aboriginal Corporation. First of all, you're the Executive Officer, Hanisi, which is a beautiful name. We've talked about it off air,
yes.
From Fiji.
Correct.
That's a lovely name.
Yes.
Never heard it before. Now, you're the Executive Officer. Mm-hmm. Tell us a little bit about the Kimberley Stolen Generation Aboriginal Corporation. We've talked about it here at Wurrungarri Radio before,
mm-hmm.
but you're in the first time in the studio talking live, so give our listeners a little bit of a broad picture of the Stolen Generation Corporation.
Sure. Thanks for having us, and morning everyone. So we have three programs that we mainly do. So it's Link Up, reuniting family from past government policies. We have the National Redress Scheme, so that's looking at anyone that has been was a child and sexually abused in an institution environment. And we also have just come on board with the Disabilities Royal Commission. So that's what we're here mainly today to talk about, the Disabilities Royal Commission. So that is a First Nations person with a disability. If you've felt or experienced violence, abuse, neglect or exploitation, the Royal Commission want to hear from you. They also want to hear from families, friends and support people with First Nations people with a disability. We'll also do non-Indigenous people if they want to come forward as well. We're not going to leave anyone behind. There's a different ways that they want to hear these stories. You can write your own submission. Organisations can write an issues paper. We can de-identify you so they don't know who's telling us the story. Or we can identify you through a case study, just how people might want to engage with the Royal Commission.
Fantastic. How interesting that you say that you're not leaving anybody behind.
Correct.
Anybody can come along and have a chat to you, which is fantastic.
Yeah.
And, I think very important in a modern world we're striving for.
Exactly. Yeah. And we're just trying to, it's not going to be any blame on anyone. It's just trying to find where the missing links are, what's working, what's not working. That's what they want to hear. So they understand that people, especially in the Kimberley, have been disadvantaged for not having enough services. If that's the case, that's what they want to hear, so to know what to do in the future.
Now, Hanisi, we've talked about this before. We've had commercials on Wurrungarri running.
Mm-hmm.
You've been set up for quite a while. How many people are actually coming forward? Are you getting good numbers, or I suppose you don't want to get good numbers, but
yeah.
Are you getting lots of people coming out and talking to you?
Well, this is just a new program, so we were engaged from March or February. So unfortunately, because of COVID, we couldn't travel.
You're right.
So that's why there's three of us this time.
Yeah.
There will be someone permanently in the East Kimberley, and they start shortly. But in the meantime, we will come up as much as we need to come up.
And you're based in Perth at the moment?
No,
you're in Broome. Okay, yeah. So that side of the Kimberley is reasonably well covered. You're hoping to have somebody here in Kununurra?
Yeah.
Fantastic.
Yeah, I'm here too. Sign them up.
Yeah, great.
But also Adam and Beck are always willing to come up anytime, so whether it's fortnightly, weekly if we have to, you know, that's what we do.
Well, Adam, a very good morning to you, and Beck, a very good morning to you.
Thank
now
you.
Your councillors, can you give us a little bit of a overview of exactly what your role entails?
Okay, so as a councillor, we work with people that do come forward that would like to tell their story, and even if people choose not to tell their story, if they do have trauma or they do have previous not nice experiences and they would like to work through that, that's what we work on. So it's a free and very confidential service. We will work people through, you know, the issues of neglect they might have and the issues around the stories that they might have as well. And like Hanisi said, we can work across the Kimberley, so we're quite willing to travel, and we have availability in Kununurra to be able to pick up our workload.
And just to add on to that, we're also not just providing counselling to people with a disability, but also friends and family members, and also people that might work with people with disability as well.
I think that's very, very important when we're dealing with Aboriginal families, quite big, and a lot of people need support, not only the person that, that you're dealing with, lots of other support around the area as well.
Sometimes it's more the family that's affected just as much, because the person with the disability live with it day to day. But the family carers have to also usually work, or they've got other commitments as well as supporting the person with a disability.
Okay, so you're here in the East Kimberley. How can people get in contact with you?
We're going around to some service providers at the moment. You can call Beck on 0436 280 066. I'll say that again, 0436 280 066, or Adam, his number is 0436 294 959. That's 0436 294 959.
And I've got those numbers, and we'll keep including this into community notice board. In the immediate future, and we'll let the community know about those numbers.
Sorry, Scotty.
Yes.
There's also a free call number, I forgot to tell you. So that's 1-800-830-338.
Yep, great. And you've got your broom number there as well. See that. And also in this day and age, emails as well.
Sure.
Reception at KSGAC, Kimberley Stolen Generation Aboriginal Corporation, that's short for, .com.au. So reception at KSGAC.com.au. That's the email. Send them an email and have a bit of a chat. Now, we're also the redress.
The redress scheme.
Yeah.
So the redress scheme, we only cover the Broome and Roebuck region, so more in the West Kimberley. However, we're trying to gather names of people that, so the people that look after the redress in the wider part of the Kimberley is Relationships Australia, and they mainly only do phone and computer, but we know there's people out there needing to tell their story. So we're putting names, gathering a lot of people's names and a few of their details, and putting it forward to say that they need someone on the ground. We know that the people are there, but people need to be willing to come forward to tell us that they're needing this service. They need to put a submission in, a redress application in. You can get up to $150,000 by telling us your story, but at the moment it's just funded by those organisations, the bigger organisations, where we're saying, you know, we can go out there, but you've only funded us for this area. But there are people, when they've held, like the bigger organisations, when they've held community events, they say that no one comes, but we know there's people out there.
Yeah.
So we're sensitive to their needs and making sure that we want to cover those people and support them in doing an application. However, they've got to take accountability, have someone there on the ground working. So if we have a list of people's, we've been gathering people's names out of the Broome and Roebuck region, so we can go back to fight and say these people need help, they need someone on the ground. So it'd be great if anyone's willing to put their name forward. They could also ring the organisation or email them as well.
This is the federal setup, isn't it? How does Western Australia rate with the rest of Australia?
Unfortunately, I don't know the stats. I didn't bring down the stats with me at the moment, but there's a lot of people. We're trying to say, from the Kimberley side, but we've got to build those relationships with these people. You know, they've got to earn that trust with us to tell their story.
That's what it's all about, isn't it?
And most people, it's not just one institution, it's been multiple institutions, so it's a very hard story to tell. But we've got fantastic counsellor on board. She's awesome. We have Indigenous staff as well as non-Indigenous, so it depends on what people and how they want to tell that, do that application. A lot of our people are illiterate, so we support them in writing that application as
well. Oh, that's fantastic. Yeah, mm-hmm. That's a lot of very helpful.
Yeah.
Of course, it's Adam and Beck. It's not just one phone call or one talk. It can be ongoing for weeks, months.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
You know, it's part of a counselling program. That's, yeah. We can work with people for quite some time, and especially so people gain confidence in being able to work with us. Mm-hmm. You know, knowing that we're trustworthy and knowing that we know what mm-hmm. we're doing. Yeah, so it can be, it's an ongoing, it's ongoing work.
And while it might also be obvious, as you can tell, there's both a male and a female counsellor here, yeah. as well.
Yeah, that's very important as well. I understand that. Okay, well, so, it's great to have you in the studio. We really look forward to having you come into the studio, especially when you get your officer on the ground here in Kununurra. It'd be really good to have a regular coming in and talking to us. It'd be fantastic. Where are we going next? Are you having any meetings here in Kununurra in the immediate future?
We have got some meetings. We'll be at the Art Centre this afternoon.
Warangari, later on this afternoon with some of the program, with the program manager. Yeah. And yeah, we're going to have a bit of a look around, but we've got meetings all week with different agencies.
CACs
mm. and... Okay, so mainly, but mainly service providers at the moment, but people can meet you at some of these...
Absolutely. We're here until Friday.
Yeah.
So those numbers that we've given, if anybody would like to have a chat, and even just to meet us and see if we're the right service for them, they're willing, you know, absolutely willing. Welcome to ring us on those numbers and we will fit you in this week.
All right, well, let's do a timely reminder on those phone numbers. Now, the counsellors of this service are, we'll start with Beck Jennings. Now, Counsellor 1 at ksgac.com.au. That's her email address. Her mobile number is 0436 280 066, and Adam King, CC1 at ksgac.com.au, and Adam's mobile is 0436 294 959, and of course don't forget that free call number, 1-800-830-338. And you see, Beck, Adam, thank you very much
thank
for popping
you,
into the
you.
Studio and
thank
talking
you,
about Kimberley Stolen Generation Aboriginal Corporation. We wish you all the best. We look forward to seeing the officer here in Kununurra, and please let them know to come in and see us on a regular basis and talk about this great organisation, Kimberley Stolen Generation Aboriginal Corporation, doing a brilliant job. And if they can help you, then make sure you get in contact with them. We look forward to seeing you around the traps in the next couple of days.
You will, yeah.
I have a fantastic time. Do you get up to the East Kimberley much?
Not as much as we like. We will be more now that COVID's...
Yeah, well, that's it. You can travel a little bit more now, which is fantastic. Yeah, well, awesome. Have a great time while you're here. Enjoy yourselves and enjoy catching up with lots and lots of people who can use your great services.
Awesome.
Thanks very much. And we're going to play out with a bit of Jim Blossoms and Follow You Down. Thanks very much. We look forward to seeing you in the next few weeks.
Yeah.
All right.
Thank you. Sounds good. Thanks, Scotty.